I got the opportunity to study with some terrific teachers over the years. I think I've had 8 voice teachers over the years. About half of them, 4 or 5 of them, are very familiar with what we're going to talk about today, as far as the technical approach to making things work more comfortably for your voice. I've also taken with some really bad voice teachers who, when they sang, you could tell they couldn't teach either. You know, or you hoped they wouldn't teach, but they did. Because it's terrible that there are so many voice teachers who don't really understand how the voice works. I didn't. You know, I was very fortunate to have a voice teacher right off the bat who understood where to direct me, because otherwise, if I skipped to my second voice teacher, if he was my first, I probably would have not sung. I probably wouldn't be here today, and I wouldn't have gone into teaching. Of all the grip and tension that was surrounding the way he taught. And we'll talk about some of that. You've probably heard some of it in choirs and all the different ways that sound. You've heard him a million times. You know, the little instructions like, sing from your diaphragm. I need to learn to sing from my diaphragm. You know, when the diaphragm isn't down here, but that's where they need to sing from their diaphragm. So, you know, we're told a lot of things, but we don't necessarily really understand how they work. And so that's what we want to do.